The right thyroid is moderately hypocagenic and contains no discrete lesions. There is a hypercagenic nodule in the left lobe. The lesion contains a cystic area in the dorsomedial part. The nodule presents halo sign and type 2 vascular pattern. The left lobe on longitudinal view, the largest diameter of the nodule was 46 mm. Note that the extranodular part of the lobe is hypocagenic, corresponding to the underlying autoimmune thyroiditis.